to begin here at 5 o'clock with breaking news. And slow going for those traveling north through the Grapevine tonight. Los Angeles County firefighters are battling a brush fire near Pyramid Lake. This is video from our affiliate KTLA in Los Angeles. Right now, two northbound lanes are closed at Vista Del Lago Road. Officials say a big rig caught fire before the blaze spread to surrounding brush. Crews are using water-dropping helicopters to attack the flames by air, and firefighters are also on the ground. We will keep you updated with any new developments.